I'm going to demonstrate how to properly set suction pressure using the occlude to set technique. What you're going to want to do is go to the vacuum regulator and remove the tubing from the appliance that you're using. Put your thumb over the end of the tubing and pulsate that as you're decreasing the pressure on the regulator. And wherever that it is that you want to go to, so let's say for this example that I'm wanting to get to 140. So I'm going to just keep pulsating and adjust that until I get to the 140 mark. Suction pressure should be starting at about 100 to 120, but go no more than 200. And right now it's set at about 140 or so. So I'm going to apply suction here. We're going to insert the catheter into the lung. And now on the next breath, I'm going to begin. So right now, you can see now the ventilator has a little bit more time to put more air into the lung as we're doing the procedure, rather than removing all of the air from there, causing atelectasis, which is going to be much more effective at preventing those hazards from happening while we're doing that procedure.